You know, he's got less miles on his tires, but Robinson probably a bigger impact. So that's kind of, you know, it's like, which way do you want to, lean? Do you want to lean with longevity or do you want to lean with like window is open? Because, you know, that's kind of the big question right now.
That's what's, that's what's so difficult about it is you, I think A'Shaun is the better run stopper, but as a, you know, as a nose tackle, like A'Shaun can play three tech, but like Gaines as a true nose tackle, I think is, and he kind of like has the personality and identity as a Ram, right? Like, I feel like that would be somebody that I would see a little pain, you know, going elsewhere, because it felt like his personality and a lot of his growth came from Eric Henderson and the development of him as a player within the Rams' organization. Like, we've seen a lot of those kind of guys go already. Like, A'Shaun was a guy that we brought in, but Gaines is a homegrown Los Angeles Ram.
Yeah.
Right. So, like, I would like to see him come back on a, you know, a cheaper two.